Twain's first published book contained the story of Jim Smiley's celebrated jumping frog of Calaveras County. It proves once again, as you've shown us so many times, if you're super smart, there's nothing holding you back from being really silly. Way down yonder in the Yankety-Yank, a bullfrog jumped from bank to bank just because he had nothing else to do. He stubbed his toe and then he fell, and the neighbors all thought that he went to well just because he had nothing else to do. There's a lots of folks just like this foolish frog of mine.
Frog of mine.
Get himself in trouble just to pass the time.
Pass the time.
Devil always waits around just to catch the kind. Whatever, have nothing else to do. Now there's lots of frogs having powerful fun, spending their time in another frog's pond. Why? Just because they got nothing else to do. Now all you folks better listen to me. You better stay home with your own family. There you ought to have lots of work to do. There's a lots of folks just like this foolish frog of mine.
Frog of mine.
Get himself in trouble just to pass the time.
Pass the time.
The devil always waits around just to catch the kind. Whatever, have nothing else to do. When they buried that frog, the preacher said, the reason why that poor frog is dead, why? Just because he had nothing else to do. And the consolation which the good book brings, that the frog with his habits never had any wings. Why? Just because they had nothing else to do. There's a lots of folks just like this foolish frog of mine.
Frog of mine.
Get himself in trouble just to pass the time.
Pass the time.
The devil always waits around just to catch the kind. Whatever, had nothing else to do. Now all you people that hear this song, you know why that poor frog went wrong. Why? Just because they had nothing else to do. You better get busy on any kind of bay, 'cause when that big horn blows on Judgment Day, well, then we all will have lots of work to do. There's a lots of folks just like this foolish frog of mine.
Frog of mine.
Get himself in trouble just to pass the time.
Pass the time.
The devil